Hi, I'm Paul, and I'm the team captain of Sofa King Fast. Training so far has been going really good. The team are all sort of on a par, which helps. We've been training up in the CrossFit on Camden Street, and it's pretty high intensity. Someone pushing it out the whole time, getting out of the comfort zone. The team's gelled really well so far. The other three members are all related, which helps. They all knew each other before coming into it. And on the nights up training and the CrossFit and stuff, we always kind of pair off as a team and we help each other through and encouragement, which is going to be important on the day. We're going to be dragging each other over the obstacles. Yeah, the team are really looking forward to the event on the day. Going to be tough doing the 18K, but really looking forward to getting stuck in and things like the rope climbs and the high wall climbs and stuff like that. It's going to be great. I don't think we're not really looking forward to the cold water. Diving in at the start of the course isn't going to be great, but part and parcel, so we'll get on with it.